Yeah.
Hey guys.
The marker?
This is the
Pierce Family Pod.
Come in.
What?
Today we're leaving for vacation. Yeah.
Today's the day. Vacation.
Vacation.
Road tripping.
Here.
Right, Penny?
Come in.
Come in. Who is it?
Excuse me.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Heading to Georgia today. First stop, straight up to Marietta. All right, we're getting ready to drive out of our neighborhood. How are we doing, Mother?
We're crazy, but we're good. We're excited.
How's everybody doing there?
Not good, I guess.
Two and a half hours in.
We're doing great.
We got some creativity going on back here.
All right, everybody. Little stop here in Ocala.
You want more of it?
So that we can have a little snack, a little lunch.
Thanks, Penny.
Found a shady spot here. Where is he? How you doing, buddy?
So I got cheese stick, applesauce, a hard-boiled egg, and a Lunchable.
Nice. How you doing, Big O? Oh, I love that Jordan shirt. That is fresh.
Bingo,
I got a cheese stick, applesauce, Uncrustable, and a hard-boiled egg.
Nice. Hey, Mommy. Oh, Mommy got Uncrustable.
Might as well.
Forward and good. Couple more. Good. Now put your arms out to the side. Step your feet out a little wider. And you're going to go opposite hand to opposite toes. Windmills.
Exercise at the Publix. Happens all the time. All right, y'all. Mommy's got a surprise for you. Mommy's got something for you. Incredible. So awesome. All right, here we go.
Come here.
Come on.
Watch the Jeep. All right. I made, for you guys to make memories of this trip, a travel journal. It's a custom travel journal. So look on the cover here. It says, My Travel Journal Summer 2020. It has pictures of us from last summer. You can open the front cover. There's one for each of you inside the first page. This is the route that we're taking. This is our trip, and this is what we're doing every day, our drive. And then each day there's a map, so you can say where we started. So here you can say home or Fort Myers, and then where we finish. So when we get there, you can see what town
Marietta,
we're in,
Georgia.
Marietta, Georgia. And then you can mark it on the map and like take a colored pencil or crayon and mark what we did. I'll show you. You can look at this map to see, or I can show you on the big map. And then here, there's a page like this every day that says our trip. You can put the date, today is June 17th, the place, you can say home to Georgia, what the weather is like, sunny, partly sunny, cloudy, rainy, windy, snowy.
More than one?
Yeah. Rating was today awesome, cool, too long, lots to see, ugh. How was today?
Too long.
And then you can write some details of your day in here. You can put a drawing in here for the day, like a drawing of the day. And then there's some other things here, where we stayed, best part of the day, coolest thing we saw, best food of the day. And then the next two pages, you can put three things you want to remember about the day. Maybe you want to draw a picture or write some words, or maybe if we go somewhere, you could like tape or glue your ticket in there. And then there's an activity. So today's activity is a maze. And then tomorrow, look, and then instead of a maze, there's a scavenger hunt for while we're driving. So there's different things to do each day. So each day you get four pages to work on, and I have one journal for each of you.
Wow.
And when the trip is all done, you guys can save that as a memory of our trip. And if you want, when we get home, we can print some photos to tape in there, whatever you want to do.
You
okay?
Guys, what do you say?
Thank you.
Isn't that cool? You guys can look through it today.
These?
I made it.
She made them. Great job, Mommy.
Mm-hmm. No, I use the computer.
What?
Thank you for visiting Florida.
Here we go, guys.
Ready? Welcome to Georgia.
Yay!
Yay!
We finally made it out of Florida.
Here we are. This is the place that Rosie has always wanted to come to. Taco Bell.
That you have always wanted to go to.
What? Don't you want something here?
No, ew.
Rosie says she wants Taco Bell.
No, I didn't. I said I don't.
South of the border, they call it.
He says he wants it.
Finally, where?
Put that in Penny's
back. Dinner! Oh. Chick-fil-A and Rosie. Duncan. Chick-fil-A
Rosie,
and
can you put that
Duncan.
In Penny's back, please?
Daddy went the wrong way.
Daddy went the wrong way. This has taken all day.
We've been in the car.
All day. Daddy went the right way.
Now we're all in goof mode.
Get out of it. I think it's funny when Penny spits on the ground. Hey, this is Perry, Georgia.
Penny, this way.
Perry, Georgia.
This is a fancy.
This is a fancy schmancy. Look at this. Oh, a limousine in Perry. That's not a limousine. All right, we're at the Chick-fil-A and I found a piece of gum. Looks really good.
Don't you dare.
Should I eat it?
No.
Here. Come on, give me that piece of gum. Germs?
Someone else already chewed it.
Right.
It's called ABC gum.
I don't care.
What does that mean?
ABC already been chewed.
Ooh, sounds good to me.
Ew!
Alright, now, what are the main things that we as the Pierce family don't do anymore? What don't we do?
No Coke.
That's
no
right.
No Target.
No Target. No Bud Light.
Yeah, no Bud Light. Well, no one in this family even drinks
tea. I know, that's why it's funny. Quick update, Penny.
Hi guys, this is the Pierce Family Park. Today we're going to Georgia. I'm so excited. Only 5 more minutes. And it's just a fun vacation for us. We'll see you later at the Georgia Mountains.
Okay.
We started this morning at 8:04, 8:06?
Yeah, something like that.
And it is currently 8:31 p.m. So you do the math. It's a long time on the road today. Whew. All right, people, we made it. There it is. Sleep Inn and Suites. Right next to the old LA Fitness. Look at these kids. Look at these big kids.
Thank you.
Wow. Look at these big, big, big kids.
You see that game face.
Dude, can you put this on for me?
You're on the wrong side.
Ready, set,
the twirl. Oh! What happened?
Ow!
He won again.
Good morning. Sunday morning.
Father's Day.
Father's Day.
And we're also...
Hello.
We're also going to go to the breakfast bar. And you get to make your own waffle at the breakfast bar.
Come on, let's go. Oh, Sunday morning. Look at this man. Look at this man.
Happy Father's Day.
Thank you. It's a great Father's Day here in Georgia.
I had to put on my jacket because I'm freezing.
It is cold.
Me too.
Who's having a waffle?
Me.
What is this guy doing? Eh? Whoa. This is what you do. You do this.
What am I doing today's
paper? What the heck?
That's waffle.
Or don't burn yourself.
What? Now what do you do?
Wait for it. I need a juice.
There you go.
Penny,
what did you get? Let's start with Rosie.
Orange juice and a waffle.
Oh yeah, Owen?
I just got a waffle.
Waffle? Penny, what'd you get?
Apple, waffle, and juice.
Happy Father's Day.
Thank you.
Everyone say Happy Father's Day.
Happy Father's Day, Daddy.
All right, tell me one thing you love about Daddy, Penny.
I love when he reads me stories at night.
Okay, let's see. Awesome. How about you, Rosie? What's one thing you love about Daddy? One thing you love about Daddy?
When he puts me to bed.
Aww. You too? How about you, Owen? One thing you love about Daddy?
When he takes me to sports games.
Awesome.
Those are good ones.
I love how much Daddy loves our kids and how much he loves me and what a great dad he is. He loves them well. He is a great example to them of what a man is, what a husband is, and what a father is. And so I'm just so grateful for you, babe. I love you so much.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Well, we are off on day two of our road trip, and we have a much shorter drive today.
Woohoo!
I miss it.
Tennessee.
I miss it.
This is a special moment here. We are in Kentucky, and we are at Kentucky Fried Chicken. We've been waiting for this for like, what, our whole life?
Yes.
Yeah.
This is once in a lifetime. Do you guys know
when
that?
Kentucky.
This is free for all you subscribers. You've probably wanted to do this your whole life too. Go to a Kentucky Fried Chicken in Kentucky. Bucket list, lifetime dream. Mostly it's a bathroom break.
Stand your trash can up for me, please.
But that doesn't
guys, it's not that
lessen
hard.
The significance of this moment. This is historic. The first time we've ever gotten Kentucky Fried Chicken in Kentucky.
And it'll be the best.
It's gonna be the best. This is the best KFC in the whole world, isn't it? Yeah.
Awesome.
You too.
Kentucky Fried Chicken. Finger looking good.
We have arrived to a place called Red State Barbecue.
Hey, Owen and Rosie, bring your water.
You know why it's red?
Why? Because it's yes, I do know why it's red. Do you?
Because it's Republican. Do not overthink it.
Don't overthink it. That's nice. Hey, listen up. Red State Barbecue. Them blue people ain't allowed in here. Oh, yeah.
Oh.
I don't know. Oh, my gosh. This is what I'm talking about.
Your favorite type of food, barbecue?
Wow. What a meal. We got gator and pork and brisket. Mommy's got chili. Wow, the kids have got, what do you got, Rosie?
Fries, cornbread, pulled pork with barbecue.
Cornbread?
Owen, killing it. This is the new hotel. Hampton Suites. Nice place here. Bubbles, bubbles, bubbles. Oh, shh.
Oh
my God, that is gross. Working out. Stay on it, dude.